And who will win today? That is my question as we start this round of match play golf. Let's go down to that first tee and see what happens. This one's looking pretty good. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. All right, this putt for the birdie. Oh, man. And if he sinks this next putt, he'll go one up. And that first hole is going to put your friend one up on you. Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway. I think this looks pretty safe. All right, we're right around 165 yards out. All right, he's going to need this to win the hole. Okay, this one to save par. Nine-footer here. See what we can do. Solid putt for the bogey. I'm glad you made that. And if he sinks this next putt, he's going to go two up. And we are moving forward, leaving that hole behind us. Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. This one looks pretty safe. And looks like we have about 135 yards or so to go. And you're on the dance floor. That is good. Good, good, good. Well, this is a long putt. What are the odds? What do you think? Okay, sink this next one. You bring your opponent down to one up. Sweet. Right, making up some ground on your friend there. That's what I like to see. Okay, nice clean swing and drop this on the green. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. He's going to need this putt to win the hole. Three feet to the hole here. That'll work for par. All right, he can have the hole here if he just sinks this putt. Okay, that's gonna have the hole. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par four. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. He's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Whoa. And if he sinks this, he'll take the hole. And after that one, your opponent is sitting there at two up. Okay, send this ball away. Can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force. He's about an even hundy to the pin, I think. Good stuff. All right, here we go for the birdie.
Yes.
And if he sinks this, he'll have the hole.
Solid work winning that hole. That'll take your friend down a notch.
Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Now that was a swing. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And we are right around 175 yards out. That's unfortunate. All right, 25-footer from here to the cup. Yikes, right by the hole. And if this next putt drops, he'll go two up. Setting up here for the bogey. And a decent little putt to end this one. And he needs this to win the hole. And let's see what the scorecard says. And your opponent's two up on you after that one. Okay, here we go. Well, it's going to have to bite. And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. All right, sink this next one, and you'll bring your opponent down to one up. Ooh. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Decent little putt there. He'll have the hole if he sinks this next putt. All right, let's check the scorecard here. Okay, and the hole will be halved. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. And the tee shot's looking decent. And from here, he's got 230 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts. Are you doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation? That's good work. Okay, he'll need this to win the hole. Well, it's safe to say that things didn't go as planned on that one for you. Let's see what you can do on the next hole. All right, let's pop this in the fairway. Look at this. You got all of that one. I'm sure of it. And this putt for the birdie. And if he sinks this, he wins the hole. He's got a four-footer to deal with here. Sink this and you'll have the hole.
Nice putt. You're in there.
All right. Nothing changed on that hole as far as score. Put this drive in the fairway. So far, so good for this one. He's got around 155 yards to go here. Ooh, it looks like you're going to be putting. What do you think? Is he going to make this? It's kind of long.
Okay, your opponent will be sitting at two up instead of three up if you sink this next one.
Awesome.
Okay, good job. Won the hole. Keeps things interesting. Takes your friend down a notch at the same time. Good stuff.
Okay, and we find ourselves now on the 12th hole. Let's see what you can do. That's going to have to hit something. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Okay, if he sinks this, he'll take the hole. Okay, let's see if you can save par here. Oh, get in that hole. And if this drops, he can go to three up. And as we look at the scorecard, your opponent is currently three up. Okay, next stop, fairway, right? I don't think you're gonna like this.
I don't think you got all of it, but you did get out of the sand. That's good stuff.
Okay, 240 yards out from here. Let's see what this fella does. Okay, he needs this to win the hole. Well, that's never fun losing the hole, but let's regroup for the next one. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. I think this one's destined for the bunker. And as he sets up, he's got about 180 yards to go here. Not too bad, not too bad. You're on the fairway. Ten-footer here. This is makeable. Great putt, and that is for par. All right, if he sinks this one, the hole will be halved. Okay, that's going to halve the hole. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. I'm liking that tee shot. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. And to have the hole. Yes, yes, yes. And congratulations to our winner, sitting at 4 up at the end of things here. Good job. Thanks for the round. That was a pretty fun little time. We'll catch you next time.